Mark Shelton is lying about Wendy Davis. WFAA called Shelton's ads false, and the Star-Telegram said Shelton has no proof. Shelton is a politician who time and again has hurt women. He was one of only 8 who voted to let rapists go free by not testing DNA rape kits. Shelton voted to take away life-saving cancer screenings, including mammograms for women. Mark Shelton. Can't trust him to tell the truth. Can't trust him to protect Texas women.